We'll be right back. number five, 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 check two, number five. Hello, 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 number five, five, number five, number five, number five, five, number five, number five, five, number five, check two. One, two, see, okay, whoa, see, check two, number five, bring it down, sit. It's loud, but, and it's, you're getting a little feedback, sit, hey, five, sit, okay, good. Sit, number four, sit, one, two, sit, good.
King, y podrías ganarte un pasadía en un yate privado de 75 pies. Accede a justokingpr.com.
Number six, number 612, C, good, perfect, C. Seven, 1, 2, 1, 2, number seven, C, good. That's a little hot, you can bring it down. C. number eight, C, 1, 2, number eight, C, sounds good. C, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, C, moving over.
2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, C, hello, 1, 2, C. C, good, C, hello, C.
I'm going to change out the batteries in this. Good? Are we good? Okay, you're getting a little feedback.
Test. Leave it on, please.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. Before we actually begin our music fest, excuse me. Thank you very, 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 very much. Just a few friendly reminders. I know we're super excited to be in here, okay? And it's going to be a great show. But I want you to remember how we behave inside the VPAC. Feet are to be on the floor, okay? There is to be no stamping on the floorboards, okay? Not happening. We're going to listen while we have the performers on stage. And when they finish performing, we're gonna clap with very big round of applause. Let's hear you clap, let's practice. Okay. Thank you. Mr. Emmanuel, could you come in front of us so we can practice applauding one more time? Thank you, Mr. Emmanuel. Okay, are we ready for a big round of applause for Mr. Emmanuel? Okay, great. We're going to start streaming our programs shortly. So I need you to all be really quiet. Let's pay attention and let's have a really great time and enjoy all our wonderful performers. Okay? I think the band can start getting up to getting their positions right now. Yeah, for the band.
You'll be managing that microphone?
Yes, sir.
Lo ponemos.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon, boys and girls. Woo! Good afternoon, teachers. Today's Friday. Thank God it's Friday. And the last Friday of February, right? Well, welcome all to the 2022 Music Fest. Yes, we have great performances today. Excellent performers. Yes, we do. And just to let you know, on March the 26th, I believe, we have the Dance Fest, right? Who's gonna participate there? Yes, and where are the teachers' hands? What teacher's gonna participate? Oh, look at the teachers. Yes, sir. Well, we're gonna start off with the elementary school band. They're gonna be playing Sea Jam Blues and Levitating. Let's enjoy the band. Thank you. Let's give a nice round of applause to the elementary school band. All right, boys and girls, do you remember in first grade, we had a little boy, so high, and he was telling jokes. Do you remember him? What was his name? Mateo. Well, guess what? Mateo's already in fifth grade, and he's going to tell us a couple of jokes. Yes. So here is Mateo Ramirez from fifth grade.
Hi, I'm Mateo Ramirez, and I'm going to tell you some jokes. What's God's favorite food? Church's chicken. You know the new Spider-Man movie, right? Spider-Man No Way Home? Well, it was called Spider-Man No Way Home because it was made in 2021, but I think if it was made in 2020, it would be called Spider-Man Work From Home. My favorite candy is it's Jolly Ranchers, but like I love Jolly Ranchers, but what if I ever want depressed ranchers?
Let's give a nice round of applause to Mr. Mateo. Okay, our next performer, she's from fourth grade. Her name is Elena Gonzalez. And she's going to be singing Waiting on a Miracle.
Thank you. something new. Who I am inside, so what can I do? I'm waiting on a miracle, a miracle. I am waiting on a miracle.
Nice a round of applause for Elena Gonzalez. Our next performer, she's from third grade. Her name is Normandy Bryan. She will be singing What Else Can I Do? Round of applause for Normandy Bryan. Our next performers are from third grade. We have Emily Rivera, Lorena Toro, and Nina Cruz singing to Breaking Free.
To Mrs. Camille.
Can you move it?
Let's give a nice round of applause to Emily, Lorena, and Nina. Our next performers are from third grade. We have Adriana Berrios, Adriana Cortez, Isabela Mendoza, Carolina Rosado, Amanda Torres, and Carter McCowan. Singing, We Don't Talk About Bruno. Nice round of applause to these third graders. Our next performer is from third grade. His name is Juan Jose Girao. He's gonna play the guitar. Ode to Joy. Thank you. Nice big round of applause for Juan Jose.
Our next performance is from third grade. Her name is Ella Vidal, and she's going to be singing the Knuckle Song.
Great round of applause to Ella Vidal.
Our next performer is in the second grade. Her name is Cecilia Benitez, and she's going to be singing Little Playmates on the piano.
Again, nice round of applause for Cecilia Benitez. Our next performer, she's in fourth grade. Her name is Delilah Rivera. She'll be singing Let Go.
Time for too long I've been confined in a
of applause for Delilah. And he's back here is Mateo Ramirez.
How does a doctor turn off Christmas lights? By pulling the plug. Okay, so one day, a man wakes up from surgery, and he screams, "Doctor, I can't feel my legs." And then the doctor goes, "I know, I amputated your arms."
Our next performer, he's from fifth grade. His name is Ricardo Velez. He's gonna be singing La Gozadera. Miami me lo confirmó, gente de Baldwin, Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Dominicana ya repicó, y del Caribe somos tú y yo. Y se formó la gozadera, Miami me lo confirmó, y el arroz con habichuela, Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Y la tambora merenguera, dominicana ya repicó, con México, Colombia y Venezuela, y del Caribe somos tú y yo. La cosa está bien dura, la cosa está divina, Perú con Honduras, Chile con Argentina, Panamá, Tela, Santa, Ecuador, Bilirrubina, y Uruguay con Paraguay, hermano con Costa Rica, Bolivia viene llegando, Brasil ya está en camino, el mundo se está sumando a la fiesta de los latinos. Y se formó la gozadera, Miami me lo confirmó, y el arroz con habichuela, Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Y la tambora merenguera, dominicana ya repicó, con México, Colombia y Venezuela, y del Caribe somos tú y yo. Y se formó la gozadera, Miami me lo confirmó, y el arroz con habichuela, Puerto Rico me lo regaló. Y la tambora merenguera, dominicana ya repicó, con México, Colombia y Venezuela, y del Caribe somos tú y yo. Vamos Guatemala, la fiesta te espera, llama a Nicaragua, El Salvador se cuela, yo canto desde Cuba, y el mundo se entera. Si tú eres latino, saca tu bandera. Y se formó la gozadera. A nice round of applause to Ricardo Velez. Our next performer is from second grade. Her name is Sia Patel. She's gonna play the violin, concertino in the style of Vivaldi.
Thank you.
And let's give a nice round of applause to Sia Patel. Our next performers are from third grade. We have Valeria Perez, Sofia Sanchez, and Olivia Ortiz singing Umbrella. A nice round of applause to Valeria, Sofia, and Olivia. Our next performer is from third grade. Her name is Audrey Nahal. She's going to be singing Night is Young.
Because the night is young and it's
round of applause for Audrey.
Our next performance is from a second grader. His name is Juan Pablo Miranda, and he's going to be playing Bingo on the piano.
Nice round of applause for Juan Pablo.
Our next performance is by a second grader, Ivo Negron, playing the honeybee on the piano.
Round of applause for you. And here is Mateo Ramirez.
Wait, what? Okay, there's a taco place near my house. It's called Taco Maker. And I saw it. Well, like one day I saw it, and I said, I said taco maker, more like IBS maker, irritable bowel syndrome. What do you call a sad cup of coffee? Depresso. What does a pair of pants pass down to its children? Jeans.
Let's give a nice round of applause for Mateo Ramirez. Louder! Our next performers are from fourth grade. We have Mariola Rodriguez, Alessandra Mendez, and Elisa Tinoco singing What Else Can I Do?
Sharp, something new.
Give nice round of applause to Mariola, Alessandra, and Elisa. Our next performers are from third grade. We have Ana Dullos, Valeria Patiño, and Estela Correa. Singing and playing, Welcome to the Family Madrigal. Nice round of applause for Ana, Valeria, and Estela. Our next performer, he's from second grade. His name is Adam Medina. He's gonna be playing the piano, Little Playmates. Nice round of applause for Adam Medina. Our next performer, she's from second grade. Her name is Bobby Bryan. And she's going to be singing Castle on a Cloud.
Floors for me to sleep, not in my castle.
nice round of applause for Bobby Bryan. Our next performers are from fourth grade. We have Sofia Cosme and Paola Marcano singing Do It Like Zombies Do. Nice round of applause for Sofia and Paula.
Our next performance is by Nicolas Anaya. He's in third grade and he's going to be playing a short story on the piano.
Our next performer, she's from fourth grade. She's going to be singing Dos Oruguitas. Her name is Dana Barrio Nuevo.
Thank you. dos oruguitas enamoradas pasan sus noches y madrugadas llenas de hambre. Siguen andando y navegando un mundo que cambia y sigue cambiando. Navegando un mundo que cambia y sigue cambiando. Dos oruguitas paran el viento mientras se abrazan con sentimiento. Siguen creciendo, no saben cuándo buscar algún rincón. El tiempo sigue cambiando, inseparables son. El tiempo sigue cambiando. Ay, oruguitas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer aparte y volver. Hacia adelante seguirás. Vienen milagros, vienen crisálidas. Hay que partir y construir su propio futuro. Ay, oruguitas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer aparte y volver. Hacia adelante seguirás. Vienen milagros, vienen crisálidas. Hay que partir y construir su propio futuro. Su propio futuro.
Round of applause for Dana.
Our next performance is by a fifth grader, Gustavo Perez, singing Rolling in the Deep.
Hi.
Scars of your love, they leave me breathless. I can't
give a nice round of applause to Gustavo Perez. Boys and girls, you like it so far? Yeah. Weren't they all awesome? Yeah. Let's give a nice round of applause for all the performances. Okay, this is our last performance of the day. This is second graders. They're gonna be playing and singing One Love. Boys and girls, well, before we continue, I have been doing this talent show for many, 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 many years, yes. And today, this was awesome, wasn't it? Yeah. Yes. Well, I want to thank Miss Fefa. Let's give a nice round of applause for Miss Fefa. Mr. Emmanuel, where are you? Yep, there he comes. Where is he? Oh, he's lost. Boys and girls, he's lost. Uh-oh. Let's see if he can come out. Where is Mr. Manuel hiding? Where is Mr. Manuel hiding? Oh, there he is, boys and girls. Okay, Mrs. Pagan, where's Mrs. Pagan? Where is Mrs. Pagan, our help also? There she is, Mrs. Pagan. Yes. Let's give a nice round of applause for Mrs. Pagan for helping out this year. For the AV crew, the team up there, Mr. Greg and his group. Let's give them a nice round of applause. To Mr. Jose, the IT director. Where is he? There he is. All right, this is our last performance. This is second graders. Let's give a nice round of applause to the second graders. Give a nice round of applause to the second graders. And to Mr. Emmanuel and Ms. Pfeffa also. All right, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed the show, and I know you did. We can return to our classroom. In an orderly fashion, please. Have a nice weekend. Ben, you stay. Ben has to stay, right?